Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're on our way to Venus.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus.
Pardon me.
This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
So, conquers of the Venus.
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Right, here we go. Now this looks like something out of Star Wars. Bit of foliage. Serious XP for killing these guys. Is that a false right? Is that a fear 500 in space in Venus? Really, guys? So many things for me to explore when I'm free roaming. Is that Tango? Tango! Jerry powers activate.
We're linked. Spare is accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Gravy. Sorting out the Vex. Thank you. Come on, you. Pop your head out so I can take it off your shoulders. Good night. Take what? Spirit bloom. Sir, more flowers. Flora and fauna for everybody. Ooh. Is that a new scout rifle? Hell yeah. I'm sorry, I have a new rifle. Okay, let's see what this new rifle can do. Find me some noobs. Can the ping that direction? You can ping off. Come on. Oh, that's quite powerful. Oh, that is quite powerful. Ah, it's short.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
I'm guessing we're going a bit of building combat, are we? Really? Let me guess. Defend my ground.
These sensors are extensive. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
Right. And more fetch questing. I'm guessing that means it's instant death. That looks interesting. What is that? Oh, that's how you detect spirit bloom. Right, okay. I've got to change my gloves, I don't have the increased melee distance. Melee distance, grenade distance, come on Rich, talk properly. Oh, so I am going that way now. Righty-ho. Peek-a-boo. And I see you. And we're in a underground car park in Venus. Okay, how far away can we disjoint ourselves from any possible reality? I know it's a futuristic sci-fi, but come on, guys. is that? Hello. Oh, goodbye. That's my new auto rifle for a crucible if I ever decide to venture into that stupidness.
Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
Okay, I saw my map go crazy.
The coordinates lead here. What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Obviously gonna be my standoff zone, is it? Go, Jerry, go!
Streams going. Where? No.
It's the Vex. Better find some cover.
This guy's got a fast hand. Behind me as well. It's just not cricket at all. And welcome back. I'm trying to save my own skin here. Running out of hours to do so. That fight. They can all teleport, natural ability. Stuff in it. Well, not so new to that. These guys ain't so hard actually. I was a bit scared of them, but now they're turning into little pussycats. Tiresome though. Right, I want loot. I will risk my life for loot. I can teleport on that, that gives me the hibbity jibbities. I lost sight of me, haven't I?
What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
That was a fight. I must admit that got pretty boring, but then that became a fight.
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No. Little light.
Don't do that.
I suppose that'd be a good place today to leave off, ladies and gentlemen. So thanks for watching. Please make sure to click that subscribe button and the thumbs up. You know, it don't mean much to the big guys, but it means a lot to us little ones just starting up. And see you next time.